Pakistan Army violated ceasefire by resorting to unprovoked firing along line of control LOC in Poonch district of Jammu and Kashmir. An army jawan sustained non-fatal injuries in the firing. Defense sources told AIR that Pakistan Army resorted to unprovoked firing and targeted forward post in Bimbir Gully sector yesterday morning. The firing lasted for around 2 hours, wounding one soldier. His condition is stated to be out of danger. No damage to any property or casualty from this site has been reported. This was the fifth ceasefire violation in the past 5 days. President Pranab Mukherjee will address the nation today on the eve of the 68th Independence Day. The address will be broadcast by all stations of All India Radio from 7 p.m. in English, which will be followed by Hindi translation. AIR will broadcast regional language versions of the address from 9:30 p.m. Petrol prices.